Good morning, everybody. It's Tuesday, April 14th. A quick update, current event, earth science current events in the news thing going on. Happy post-Easter as well. I hope you guys had a good weekend. It was kind of nice over the weekend. I think Sunday was in the 60s. Yesterday was crazy windy. Really quickly, update you see here. This is for our area, Western New York. We have over 1,600 cases, 1,100 are active, almost 500 recovered, and unfortunately, 66 deaths. That number keeps increasing. In terms of where Buffalo has the most confirmed cases, then Amherst, then Williamsville, Cheektowaga / Sloan, and then Tonawanda, Kenmore. Most of those are actually Tonawanda itself, the town. And you see Hamburg there in fifth. A zip code, they tell you the zip codes there, how many cases. You can scroll through this a little bit. You guys want to look at yourself somewhere to figure out what your zip code is and how many confirmed cases in your zip code. It's kind of interesting. So let's see if I take a look at mine very quickly, which is 14217, you can see that there are 35 confirmed in my zip code, which is not just Kenmore, it's also a good portion of the town of Tonawanda. Anyway, moving on, New York State. See, if you kind of look at this map, one of these maps here, I'll show you the little map because the big ones don't work. We are starting to level off. You see the curve going up. So always we're talking about how this curve is going to go up and then come back down again. It seems to be that we're going up, but it's kind of going flat across. Who knows when, but eventually it'll start going back down. Hopefully, hopefully sooner rather than later. But it does seem to be plateaued, meaning it's going flat across rather than continuing to go up. That's a really good thing. That's a really, really good thing. That means there is still the potential school is reopened for us this school year, as well as businesses and restaurants and lots of other things. So that's great. When, who knows? That leads me to this next thing. You guys might have heard Regents exams were canceled. What that means for in terms of graduation, earning Regents credit, still a couple things to work out. So once I find out more, I'll tell you guys more. But as of now, all Regents exams have been canceled. All Regents exams have been canceled for 2020. So yeah, more come. Okay, very briefly then, in the news, lots and lots and lots and lots of tornadoes. I don't know if you guys have noticed this. There's been a ton of tornadoes. If you guys can see my camera, my phone here, I'm going to show you down. There we go. This was over the weekend, Easter weekend, Sunday. The tornadoes reported. Sites of tornadoes are actual touchdowns of tornadoes. The reds are touchdowns, the blues are reports of what severe wind damage or tornado-like activity. Tons of tornadoes across the area, across the south, in Louisiana, Alabama, Georgia, Mississippi, over the weekend for Easter. And there were at least 35 people that were killed due to this. It was pretty bad. So an interesting thing to show you, if I can find the picture here that I had, here we go, is this so far, tornado season, is pretty high in terms of deadly, in terms of death, sorry, it's pretty deadly. Tornado. There's been 44 fatalities so far this year. It's more than last year at this point in time, more than every year since 2012. So over the last 8-9 years, this is one of the more deadly tornado seasons. That doesn't mean anything for moving on. Tornadoes early don't mean anything with tornadoes late. But I told you guys a few weeks ago that Gulf of Mexico is getting very, very warm. This can mean a lot more tornadoes in half. So I'm not a genius or anything, guys. I'm just reporting things to you that I read. But it's interesting that they write on this, unfortunately. In terms of the tornadoes that happened over the weekend, there were a handful of ones, a couple twos, three, five threes, and one four. That's bad, guys. That's real bad. Really, really bad. 270-mile-an-hour winds or more. That's intense, okay? So definitely consider ourselves lucky where we are that we don't get things like this. You know, we're all going through something as a world right now, but at least we don't have something like this going on. So, all right, guys, that's it for now. I'll give you more update as time goes on. Continue doing your work and ask questions. Talk to y'all later.